5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
All right. I think I definitely need to craft another one of these. I am out of... My goodness. Don't know where we're supposed to go here. I was gonna say probably to the left over there, through those spinning gates, but...
Route 5, that away.
Yeah, it's this way. Route 5 is that way. Can't go that way anyways. Just gonna check this way. And check to see what's over here first. This is the theater, right? What the hell's right here? I can't be the only one that saw that, right? I thought I saw something glowing over there. Maybe I'm just an idiot. The way we're supposed to go. I'm gonna go this way real quick. Take a look around. Doesn't look like there's much you can do over here. Unless. Okay then. Damn. It wasn't even looking over here. This is... Nice. Hey, every little bit helps. Yeah. We can just go straight across. You guys are doing well. I am thoroughly enjoying this game, like, a lot. I am having trouble. It does seem like I am having a little trouble uploading these videos. Like, I keep getting this processing error when I keep uploading, so it's taking me a hell of a lot longer to upload and make these videos and get them on YouTube for you guys than I was anticipating. So I might have to stop doing 2-hour long episodes. But we'll see. I have so many trading cards, I haven't looked at any of them yet.
Okay, progress.
That last portion of the game, well, all those dogs, that was such a rough part. Holy cow, that was hard. Especially if you're trying to play it with... I did not even realize that there was a fucking clicker there. Yeah, especially it's that if you're trying to, if you're playing it to the point where you're trying not to kill any of the dogs, it's so hard. There's gotta be something good in there. Son of a bitch. Is there another way in? Is that Route 5, it says? Yeah, it's Route 5. Okay, I gotta go. That's the way I gotta go. Before I do that, I'm gonna go into these buildings, look for some more pills, man. Damn it. You tell me the only way through is I have to break a window? Here goes nothing, I guess. Woods, here's the list of deserters. Okay. We know some of the supplies they stole contained weapons. Be careful. While it's preferable to capture them alive, do not risk your lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we would have worked something out. But desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here. May your survival be long. May your death be swift. Good luck. Okay.
Interesting.
Clear up some space to grab some stuff. Give me a bottle. I'll take that. Oh, just glass. I think we're all good, pretty much. I think I can make... Yeah. I might as well. I'm probably gonna go quiet here for a minute, because my dogs are gonna start barking. Holy shit.
Feel her love. The fuck? Stuff in there.
Can I start climbing it? It's not working. You see where I was going with that? I was thinking something there. What about just over this? Okay. That it worked. Yeah. Nope, that didn't fucking work for shit. See, I was doing it right. What the hell? Did I break the wrong window? I must have broke the wrong window. know, guys, I'm an idiot.
All right, what do we got?
A lot of goodies. Holy hell, a lot of goodies. Simon, I hope you never read this note. I hope you can, I can crumple it up, burn it when you return for us. It's been, I don't know even how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. Oh, shit. Hold on. I'm sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back. I'm so scared. Paige.
Man.
Okay, Route 5. Take explosives. I'm starting to actually get some more shit going, which is good. Hold on. I know that I have. So I have 33 pills. Can't get any of that, but I can work on this. Move faster while aiming. Might as well.
Denied.
Always another way, guys.
Let's see what they got in here.
Somebody else in here, I know it. This place is huge. Nice DVD player.
Man, the city's still filled with supplies.
It's almost like nobody took the time to scavenge anything. It's very odd, actually. Damn, man. Look at that, I'm full up on supplies all over again. Hold on. Oh, I can't make that because... crafting bench. 101 parts, hell yes.
Oh! I got her! We're not going back, I understand?
Fuck! Follow me!
Holy shit.
I'll put you down!
We're not going back!
Going back. Man, I just blew that person's head off.
Fuck, people.
Seriously, what the fuck? I didn't think you could do that. Holy shit, I thought we were safe. Okay. I could get a scope, that would be nice. That's a lot. Damn, man. I'm gonna hold off on that. Definitely should increase some of this stuff. Let's see. 50. No, son of a bitch. I always do that. Yeah, as I said, we can finish the, our handgun here. An extended mag, hell yeah, let's do it. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. That was the wrong thing. Weapon sway? Do it. All right, all good there. Got 19 more pills, fuck yes. Oh, hell yes. Please tell me it's another manual. Organic chemistry.
I should skim through this.
New branch of explosion. Oh my god. Really? So we found all the books, then we're good. Okay. Explosive arrows. Hell yes. many can I make? One at a time, I gotcha. I'm not gonna make three of them, because that would waste all my stuff, but... Very nice. I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others by as long as I can, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is to still head south and see if the rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fanaticism any day of the week. Remember who we are. Remember who we were. The WLF took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. Hope you still do.
Ugh. You thought I was a wolf?
That sucks. That royally blows. I don't think there's anything behind this truck. It's not open, right? Yeah, so.
So much for following the street.
Yep, gonna have to take this route right here, but I get a feeling this is locked.
Shit. Need to get in there.
Use this.
All right.
Expect that to work, actually. I'm trying to figure out where this game is gonna go in terms of, you know, its concluding finale. Can't really think that far ahead, though. I think I hope that we eventually get revenge, because that would just be stupid if I don't get to beat the shit out of that lady. Because I really want to do that. But, you know, Naughty Dog's good at doing their own shit, so it's quite possible. I know what I need to do. Oh, shit. Okay, what's gonna happen is... I think I can sprint down there and open this up before. Maybe.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes. That actually worked.
All right.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Yeah, hold on a second. There's something up there, mother. Okay, well, I guess I missed out on that. Son of a bitch. I don't know why it bothers me so dang much that I missed that stupid little cache up there. I hope there wasn't any pills, because that's what I really want.
There's the hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.